really like is in his calmness. The ball.
Nine, three.
A little bit of an unforced error by both. Kasumi still with a very commanding lead, 9-3.
Yeah, just two more points.
10-3.
Fast exchange there. Sue actually using her backhand to attack this time.
Yeah, 1 point ahead.
Oh,
wonderful.
And a great topspin serve by Sue Huyon. Her serves are actually incredibly hard to tell. She snaps her wrist at the very last second.
Yeah,
so it's
just
hard
at the
to
moment.
See. Yeah, it's hard to see what spin it is.
It's a useful way to confuse the opponent. 1-0. Tied up at 1 after 1-0.
Kasumi rushing a little bit there, trying to finish the ball early. I think she needs to stick with her strategy of keeping to the backhand and middle, not allowing Sue to take the first attack. There we go, right to the middle.
Sue is actually in the position.
Now he's a little smashing. Great recovery. Keeps going.
Wide angle. Another. It's been an amazing rally. Whoa! It's all
another
of a sudden.
Recovery.
Yep.
Oh! Absolutely brilliant rally by both.
Yeah.
Sue Huyon so far from the table, still recovering those incredibly powerful smashes by Kasumi.
Yeah.
Kasumi was so patient, waiting for the right opportunity,
yeah,
and finishing
the right
off.
Chance.
She read that serve well, going straight for it. Great attack by Sue Huyon this time. That's what she needs to do. She needs to find the attack. If she lets Kasumi dictate the pace,
yeah,
she has a very...
She's forcing Kasumi to get used to her new style.
Yeah. She needs to put more pressure on Kasumi, make her start to second guess where the ball's coming, rush a little bit.
Need to break Kasumi's patience.
Exactly. Ooh. Seems like a little bit of a misjudge where the ball was coming.
Yeah, got the timing and the record. Second time hit the net. Swung from Yuan 4-3 over Kasumi at 1 point. 5-3.
Wow, and a backhand loop by Kasumi this time. Breaking Sue Huyon's rhythm a little bit.
Oh, it's a great attack.
Right tactic, right tactic. Sometimes it's hard to keep the consistency.
Yeah.
But as long as she's putting that pressure on Kasumi, I think she has a really great chance for the game and for the match.
Yeah.
Five, six.
Tied up at 5 and then now is 6-5. 1 point ahead of Song Hong Yun.
I mean, I think Suhoun, even though she's missed a few forehand loops, I think that creates a lot of pressure on Kasumi because she doesn't know exactly when the attack is coming.
Yeah.
And that makes her try to rush a little bit. Another unforced error by Kasumi. Still trying to rush, still trying to finish that point quickly.
Yeah.
She needs to
retain her patience.
Exactly. Against a defense, you always need patience.
Mm.
You think a ball is easy, but it's actually incredibly difficult.
This defender is always more patient.
Smash by Kasumi, straight to Suhoun's middle.
Right on the right corner of the table from Suhoun. Six over Kasumi.
Forehand loop still being extremely effective. And another one. It's so rare to see such powerful loops from a defensive player, you know?
Yeah.
It seems like she's really switched up her style this time around. Wow. Tries to go for another one, just misses long.
Kasumi, hanging there, find more chances, don't be in a rush.
Mm. 8-10.
Now that's two game points saved. Seems like Sumi's trying to be more aggressive now.
Adjusting.
Just missed long.
That's your power.
Sick the ball.
Oh.
One love.
Very fast long serve. Right to Suhoun's middle. Earning her the point straight away, another fast long.
Oh.
One hole.
Straight line. Miss it. Tied up at one.
Wow.
One.
It's a wonderful tactic.
Yeah, it confused the Suhoun Yuan by the middle and the left line, and then all of a sudden it gives another angle.
Suhoun's getting used to the middle. So going wide out to the forehand actually is a great idea, despite her being able to attack. Wow.
She's still holding the attacking style. Tied up at two. Tighted game this time.
Sumi's forehand going too long again.
It's really powerful.
This match is actually a stark contrast from the match in Weihai, where Kasumi easily won 4-0. You can tell Suhoun has really changed up her game.
So anything can happen.
Exactly. Just really confusing Sumi a little bit.
But it's good for Suhoun Yuan.
Incredibly. Ooh, backspin.
Rally. Keep changing the position. Wonderful. Yeah. I'm waiting for a chance. Hens, who's going to break. Oh!
Kasumi's patience pays off in that point.
Unexpected.
That was a fantastic rally by both. I felt like out of breath just watching that.
I was always hold my breath when they are doing an amazing rally.
Yeah, because there's so much spin, so much backspin in Suhuan's chop. Kasumi has to lift it so high up. And to do that nonstop continuously is incredibly tiring.
Again.
Another great third ball attack by Sue. Parallel, so far deep on the table.
Keep the net. I noticed that Sun Hong Yuan is keep changing the weight up and down. And recover very fast.
She's doing a great job changing the rhythm, exactly.
So fast and heavy.
And that's what Kasumi needs to do. She needs to take the initiative to find the middle first so she gets the opportunity for a higher ball, an easier ball for her to finish.
So Huyen is a little bit in a rush, I think.
A little bit.
Tied up at 5.
Ah! 6-5.
Short ball. Around the net. So Huyen got nothing to hold that ball, so let's see what's next.
Sumi does not seem to be very happy with that point. She seems a little frustrated. You can tell by her facial expressions.
Yeah. She looks a little worried.
She does not want to be here right now. She needs to find something new, something different in her game.
Sumi is good at controlling the rhythm of the ball.
Her attack continues to pay off.
Yeah. Actually, they are familiar with each other. They have head-to-head, play head-to-head like 15 times.
She's rushing so much.
Gives the points to Sun Hong Yuan.
She needs to take a moment, take a deep breath.
Yeah,
try
exactly.
to find her patience again. Impossible to retrieve that one.
It's only 1 point to go. She has a victory, total victory over Sun Hong Yuan, but now the situation has changed. One point.
Sun Hong Yuan continues with that powerful forehand attack.
She looks with ease. Sumi's more active now. Ooh, wide angle, right place.
Spectacular rally.
Sumi over Sun Hong Yuan. I think she's getting back to his normal style.
She needs to find her groove again.
Ah!
Keep changing the placement. Keep making Sun Hong Yuan guess where the ball is coming.
Yeah.
So once she knows, her forehand attack is so deadly to Kasumi.
Oh.
absolutely incredible. One parallel shot.
Yeah.
She's so consistent as well. Only missing just a few out of many.
Yeah.
Oh. And another one. She's continuing with the same strategy. Kasumi is trying to bring her wide out to the forehand. But Sue is just so consistent. Still needs to find more patience, you know.
Yeah, she looks mad.
She needs to wait for the right opportunity to attack. She's trying to finish the ball way too early.
Another point of Sun Hong Won.
Giving herself some nods of encouragement. It was the right tactic, right move.
Yeah. It's wonderful.
A little bit of a lucky break off the top of the net, but still.
Yeah.
When she's pushing, Sue can try to find the ball to attack. And then she's rushing too much.
Yeah, totally, exactly.
But of course, it's much easier said than done. You know, Suhuan's so great at changing the spin. Oh, a service mistake. At a very important moment.
Too much, make so many mistakes. And now Sun Hongyuan is taking the lead with 8-2-4 over Kasumi. Three points in a row.
Wow.
Wow. Unexpected. I think Kasumi's rhythm is broken by Sun Hongyuan.
Yeah, she's really put so much pressure on her this match. So we can't really find any openings or ways to win.
Yeah, that's good.
Now that's one match point saved. She has five more to go. Let's see if she
still
can make a comeback.
We're waiting for that. It's only 1 point.
Wow.
Sun Hongyuan is taking the game 5. 11-5 over Kasumi.